We're asked to move the orange dot to 5.90 on the number line. Or you could view this as 5 90 hundredths or 5 9/10. All right, so let's see. This is 5.8, and then this is 6.0. One way to think about it is 5.9 is exactly halfway between 5.8 and 6.0. And this is, it's written as 5.90, but we could view this as 5.9. So it's going to be exactly halfway. Now one interesting thing to think about is, well, what do each of these tick marks represent? Well, if this is 5.8, and a tenth higher than 5.8 is 5.9 over here, and then a tenth higher than that is 6.0. So from here to here is a tenth, and then from here to here is another tenth. And so each of these, and then they've divided each tenth into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 sections. So each of these represent a tenth of a tenth, or a hundredth. So for example, this would be 5.81, 5.82, 5.83, 5.84, 5.85, 5.86, 5.87, 5.88, 5.89, 5.90. So either way, I think we got it. All right, let's keep doing some more of these. Move the orange dot to 2.87 on the number line. All right, this is interesting. So this is 2.8, that's 3.0. Halfway in between would be, this is kind of this longer hash mark or this longer tick mark right over here. This would be 2.9. And so 2.87, this is just like we saw in the last example. Each of these is a hundredth. So this is 2.8, this would be 2.81, 2.82, 2.83, 2.84, 2.85, 2.86, 2.87. And we could just check. This would be 2.88, 2.89, 2.9, which is exactly, or 2.90, which is exactly halfway between 2.8 and 3.0. So I'm feeling good about that. Let's check our answer. We got it right. And you know, after you get a question right, it doesn't hurt to look at the hints at that point. So let's just see how they tackled it. So they say above we've drawn the number line from 2.8 to 3.0, and they divide into 20 equal pieces. Yep, that looks right. Let's see their next hint. And so they say that piece of the line is 3.0 minus 2.8, well, that's going to be 2/10, and then you divide by 20 is 0.1. So that's another way that they're just saying that, hey, each of these is a hundredth. But we already saw that, 2.81, 2.82, 2.83, 2.84, 2.85, 2.86, 2.87. Well, let's just do another one. And the hints, actually, I think, keep going after that. So we should see. So I encourage you to look at the hints, see if you can make sense of them after you try the exercise. So let's try another one. Let's do one more. Move the orange dot to 0.27 on the number line. Well, this is 0.2, this is 0.3. So going from here to here is a tenth, and then they've divided that tenth into 10 sections. So each of these is a tenth of a tenth, which is a hundredth. So this is 2/10 and 0/100, 2/10 and 1/100, 2/10 and 2/100, 2/10 and 3/100, 2/10 and 4/100, 2/10 and 5/100, 2/10 and 6/100, 2/10 and 7/100. This is 2/10 and 7/100. Another way you could view it is, this is 20/100. 2/10 is the same thing as 20/100, 21/100, 22/100, 23/100, 24/100, 25/100, 26/100, 27/100. All right, check our answer, and let's just see what the hints. So they say 10 equal pieces. They show us that right over here. They actually labeled it. Anyway, hopefully this helps. I encourage you to go try this exercise out now.